have a nephew down in Bullock County Penitentiary, and he writes us and tells us to help him get a lawyer to go to the courthouse. He has no money. We have no money to get a lawyer. So what do we do for him?
He is incarcerated right now, but he needs legal help. That's a good question, Annette. Thank you. Joseph, what can someone that's behind bars, already serving time for something, what can they do to access your service?
Well, again, we don't cover specifically criminal matters, but in that context, you know, you can always petition the court for a court-appointed attorney, a public defender, if they have those available. Mm-hmm. In the criminal context, you have a constitutional right to representation. So that's something that's different from the civil context, where you're not necessarily afforded as your constitutional right, right to counsel.
Forgive me for not being sure of this, but if he was found guilty of a crime, he's behind bars. He would not be behind bars for a civil case unless he failed to pay or disobeyed the court order or something like that.
And he probably would have a hard time getting the court to appoint him a lawyer, too, because he had that
going in.
That's right.
So you might not get a court-appointed attorney to appeal a case.
That's right. In fact, I'm not sure of that you even have that. But now I know lawyers take cases. They take causes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
if he can convince somebody he truly was convicted and should not have been, a lot of times very good lawyers will take that case.